Did this used to be you, stuck in your boring 9-to-5? The boss walks in and asks you to do a report by the end of the day. All before you've even had that first cup of coffee for the day. Getting that coffee didn't kill enough minutes of your day, did it? Afterwards, though, you are on top of your game and in it to win it. Those were the days before quarantine. Now? Oh, crap. How do you do this Zoom thing? Ugh, shit. Oh, God, they can see me. Quick. They can see my belly rolls. Ugh, I gotta sit up and look like I'm a professional. Yep. Yet, what they didn't know is that I'm still half in my PJs. Ugh, still not presentable. All right, there we go. Much better. Okay, wonderful. 5-minute coffee break and we just started? Yes! To hell with the coffee, I'm at home. Who said I can't have a morning glass of wine? Damn it. Okay, I admit, it's my second glass. Time to restock. Yep, we are all back and ready. Yep, hi, I'm here. Great, I'm ready for the conference. Got my coffee. Yes, cheers, everyone. Alcohol was not consumed during the course of this message, nor do we promote drinking while on the job. But hey, you're at home. No one can see you anyway, so who gives a fuck anymore? It's the coronavirus and quarantine isolation. So keep drinking, and next time, let me know so I can start my day off right, the new right. Because anything goes these days. You may experience sluggishness, hallucinations, fever, weight loss, or weight gain, vomiting, nausea, diarrhea, constipation, headaches, and afternoon naps. This message was not brought to you by the CDC, the WHO, the UN, FDIC, FDA, BBC, ABC, CBS, WNBC broadcast, and we remind you to #drink responsibly.